The ever-expanding volume of new publications has recently excited what many call an information explosion.